Hello and welcome back to the Cook Serve Delicious Cafe. We had a glitch. We didn't record, so we were talking about a bunch of jerks with burritos and chips, and how everybody will have a large boost of patience. We've already switched out our active menu, so we're ready to start the day. Ebby, Roro, Toto, Tuna. Okay, nice tip. Thanks. That was a very gross sound when I put that lemon on that fish. I might not be talking as much as I usually do because right now I got a chocolate bar in my mouth and... it's chocolate. Priorities, man. Ebby. Total, tuna, 7-7. Alrighty, get ready for the big time. Here it comes. Heavy bro, Toto, tuna salmon. Okay. What the hell was I thinking? Ebby, row, Toto, tuna. Upright, sanitize. Pancakes are burning. Ebby, row, Toto. Spam the tuna. Chocolate. I wish I knew what I did wrong. Pancake, pecan and butter. Pancake with maple and butter. Fish with seasoning and butter. Or maybe seasoning and lemon, not seasoning and butter. Although, honestly, there should be butter on the fish. The fish doesn't have a lot of fat in it, so it can sometimes get dry. You want to put a little bit of butter or oil or something on there to keep it moist. Ebby, Roro, Toto, tuna. Geez, slow day is slow. We're not gonna make any money today. That'll probably be double pecan, no butter. Ebby roll, Toto, tuna. Upright, sanitize my hands and then pour some beer. and then slice a fish. Flush a toilet. Serve the wrong wine. Serve the fish. Row, row, row. Toro, toro, tuna. Tuna. There we go. Ebby, ebby, row, row. Toro, toro, tuna, tuna. Oh my god, we're gonna die. Look at all the wine we have to serve. Ebby, 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 row, 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 toro. The wine takes too long to serve, that's the problem. Row, 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 toro, toro, tuna, salmon, salmon. Fish, fish, fish. Double pancake, mousetrap. Okay, there we go. Okay, no problem. Upright, fan five. Dishwashing fool, fish, pancake. Pancake with blueberry and butter. Toilet, flushing, fishy. I just hit the microphone with my arm. I'm Saz. Boy, we made like no money today. Extra buzz. Good. Weather alert. Crap. Safety inspection. Double crap. A statue maker. That's gonna kill me. It's too darn hot out there today. Thanks, Obama. Are these rainy day healthy? Just the wine and the coffee. I could drive my buzz through the roof by leaving my fish on the menu. Wait. I could do that. But then it gives me 4 health nuts. And then it's gonna rain. Now, you know what? The menu that I have works. We're not gonna fuck with it. Look, that's actually a higher one. Because it's more to-go shit. Moving right along. Black coffee, I can deal with that. Bacon and cheese, boring, but okay. Chocolate, yum. Double meat. I can't even see my keyboard right now, the mic is in the way. Here comes the rain, and the beer. Meat, bacon, meat, cheese and onions. Pretty. Wine served. Want to buy corkscrew? Thank you. I forgot she was coming today. Look, lady, you're at least gonna buy something one of these days rather than just stand there with those beady little eyes and that knowing grin. Hopefully we don't die. Meat, lettuce, pickles. Shit! How do I always keep shortchanging the beer lately? It's like really stupid mistakes lately that have been preventing perfection. It's not that I can't do it, it's that it's almost as if I won't do it. Upright, sanitize my hands. Straight up. Lobster in the pot. Wine in the bottle. Chocolate in the mouth. Would you like some coffee to go with your sugar? Light delight, that's just meat and lettuce, isn't it? Does anyone know how to set up the YouTube schedule that it can automatically flick my videos to active when I want them to, rather than me having to manually do it every day? Does it even work? That's the other question. Just the butter. The Super Soul? What the hell is a Super Soul? Do I even want to know? Lobster in the pot, lobster out of the pot. Meat, tomatoes, pickles, and onions. Okay. I want le sheep. Butter. That's coffee. Beer! Burger! Lettuce, tomato, pickles, and onions. Bacon and cheese. Butter! Pots and pans. Trash. Mousetrap. Lobster. That'll be meat and onions. I hit the wrong key, damn it. It's just you and I, honey. Want to stay after when we're done? We can help clean the dishes. I can clean something else if you want. Come on over here. No? Oh well. At least I made over 1,000, even if only just. Gonna rain. Inspection pass. We'll come back to Jane in a second. Is there any extra right now? No, there's not. Okay. Let's see what Jane has to say. She looks like a bookworm. And that usually is my thing, but I don't want to be bothered with soup. So, not happening. Sorry, Jane. It would have been nice, but not today. I wish I could upgrade this, because that money would be nice. But I'm worried that if I do that, I won't have any money on hand, so I'm gonna have to wait. Saz. It's all about the business management, you know what I mean? And that buzz. Holy shit, that buzz. Pancake, 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 maple and butter. One pancake. She must have liked the comments I made just last night, because she's back already. Oh shit, I shouldn't have started the wine. The problem is the pancakes cook so fast. And the wine is so slow. Ebby, ebby, row, row, toro, toro, tuna, tuna. Once again, I hit the wrong number on the keyboard. We serve sushi. Isn't that good enough? Ebby, ebby, toro, toro, tuna, tuna, salmon, salmon. Tuna. That's Toro. You know what? Have all the Toro. I don't care. Ebby, row, row, Toro, 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 tuna, tuna, wine. Things have gone to hell in a handbasket. Ebby, ebby, Toro, Toro, tuna, tuna, salmon, salmon. Pancake, pancake, beer, fish. Beer, coffee with cream and triple sugar, and pancake, pancake, strawberry and butter, fish, fish, pancake. One little mistake, and it just like completely, you're like, what? And you completely forget how to play the game. pancake with pecan and butters. Ebby. Toro, spam the salmon. Upright, sanitize. Beer. Ebby, row, tora, tuna, mackerel. Oh my word. Row, tora, tuna, salmon. Mr. Shredded Scarf over here, looking all cool and hipster. Bun cake! Ebby, row, toro, tuna, salmon. Double pancake. Trash out the door. Toilet flushed. Beer served. Fish sliced. I didn't even check if those were supposed to have, lemon, so let's just hope they didn't. Ebby, toro, tuna, salmon, spam the mackerels. Yep, one of them was supposed to have lemon. Ebby, Roro, Toro, tuna. Pancake. You just get so used to not needing to worry about lemon on fish, and you're just like, what? Pecan syrup. Pancake, pecan and butter. Ebby, Roro, Toro, tuna, salmon. Yay! Upright, sanitize your hands. Pancake. Roro, Toro, tuna, salmon. Row. I've noticed my R key doesn't always take, that's why I keep getting those missing plates. I think. And I hit the wrong button again. As soon as you touch the cork, you're fucked. It doesn't let you change. I keep thinking of the soda, even though we don't use the soda, so I don't know why I keep thinking of soda. Yeah, we'll do one more day, I suppose. It's the first time using a computer. How do I? Thank you for your funds. I've already hand-carved and delivered a statue directly to your restaurant front. It looks like a fish. Nope, you're right. I can't get 100 in tips. Now maybe I have to do some research and see what tips I've gotten in the past. Give me a quick second here.
Hello and welcome back to the soothing.
I don't know what I've been getting in tips. That'd be something that'd be useful to actually check. You know, I never think to check that. Yeah, no, we're not going to do it. I just pulled it up, and it looks like I've been getting about 50 in tips, so... That would be a bad thing to try, okay? Let's see what happens, shall we? Coffee with sugar. I guess this episode will be longer than most because I should have broken it. Oh, shit! Hair is a bald guy with normal eyes but long ears. I saw his fancy nose here acting with his beard and mustache. Good. This is why, by the way, we require all patrons who have a concealed carry permit to open carry in our restaurant. And we give them 5% discount. Look, everyone was just chilling out, relaxing, nice and calm, while I was calling out my big sketch artist. Everything was wonderful. One butter, two butter, lobster, beer. Beer. Lobster. Lobster. One butter. Chicken. Five. One. Butter. No sauces. Beer. BLT, we can handle that. Beautiful.
Double meat. Double butter. Double sugar. Meat, meat. Bacon, bacon, cheese.
Today is like double day or something. Abner? I should totally make that the description, just Abner, and see if anyone's like, wait, what? Because it'd be funny that way. Plus 5 nerd points to anyone who knows who Abner Doubleday was. Upright, upright, sanitize! Lobster! 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 Dishes! That super spongy thing is great, I love it. Double butter! Coffee with cream. Slow day is slow. Lobster. Lobster. Beer. Lobster. Burger. Lobster. Straight up. straight up. Meet me bacon and pickles. Meat, lobster. One butter. Meat lettuce, we can handle that. Four, I almost hit the wrong button. Six. That's stupid, you actually have to hit the key for next dish when you know you're on the last dish. Meat only. Boring. Stressful. Man, you start your day getting robbed and your whole day just feels bleh for after that. Butter, get out of here. Meat, bacon, pickles, meat. Because, why not? I have an itch in my eye. It sucks. Hey, you want to come back to my place later? I got a queen bed. Plenty of room. Eh? Eh? No? Oh well. Yay! We got balloons! I guess we should get robbed every day. And with that, we are definitely calling it quits. Have a good one.